already stepped on his face.
They're in Honolulu, not far from Pearl Harbor, Arizona and Michigan State.